how does it feel to be here at the London Film Festival with your fantastic film, White Elephant?
I mean, I should say I'm lucky because I always feel comfortable here. I like the way the audience take my films, and I hope tonight is going to be the same. I hope so. So I always feel very comfortable with them. The audience is so warm and lovely, and I don't know, it's always great to come back here to introduce a film.
It's already been shown in Argentina, yeah. And to have it being shown internationally, yeah. And accepted at somewhere as big as the London Film Festival, the importance of that, can you talk about that?
You mean the importance to be in here in London or in festivals in general?
International festivals.
In general. Yeah. I mean, it's important to for different reasons. First, because it's sometimes the place where the film star. And the distributors who use the festival as a launch for the release. Then you have also for me as a director and for my crew and for the cast, you know, to learn about how the film is saying in different places and how the audience react. And it's nice to see when things change, but it's also nice to see where things are taking the same way than in other places. I mean, it's always a matter of learning, and about filmmaking is, you know, it's yourself learning about your own work, but it's also yourself learning about other people's work. So being in a film festival is also the chance for you to see other people's films and to meet other directors, to talk about film, not just to watch, but also to talk and to think. And I think film festivals are great. So it's very important to keep having this.
Yeah. And for British audiences that are going to go and watch it, can you give a brief overview of the film and just talk about how you started it?
Yeah, I could say, you mean about White Elephant, right? Yeah, I mean a little, okay, I'd say White Elephant is about people who are dedicating their life to help other people, so in this case, we could see people that are, in some cases they put their own life in risk, trying to keep going and to keep working these places and facing problems that are most of the time bigger than them and bigger than the institution. So it's about committed people and people that are trusting in this daily and silent and anonymous work.
Can you talk about the cast as well?
The cast, yes. I was very lucky. I have a beautiful cast. I have Ricardo Darín, that it's a great actor. It's very famous in all the Spanish-speaking territories, but also with the years it's becoming well-known outside after the Oscar and all of that. Then I have Martina Guzmán, that we also worked together with Ricardo and Martina in Carancha, my previous film, and so it was nice to work with them again after that, and I did a couple of films together with Martina, so I always like to work with her. And then it's Jeremy Renier, as usual, Darden's brother, collaborator, so three of them were like a good team,
yeah.
And it was nice also to work with them in the set, but in all the previous process, you know, when you have this, I don't know how they say, like the table rehearsal, you know, when you just share, I mean, before they start the real rehearsal, all that process was very nice. And having Jeremy that was there in Buenos Aires, and we shot also in Peru and in some other places in Argentina, coming for the first time there was also good. Nice.
Fantastic. And just one final thing, what's coming up next for you?
Okay, I have to keep going a while with the White Elephant. I'm also involved in a project that is called 7 Days in Havana. I think it was released here a couple of months ago. It's a collective film with 7 directors, so I'm also promoting that film. But at the same time, I'm writing my next project, and I'm reading some other projects. So
has your next project got a title?
Not yet. So it's really in intimacy right now. Yeah.